Hello from the Namib Sandsea in Southern Africa. An international team of scientists of which staff from Bournemouth University are part is currently excavating and recording ancient footprints preserved in river muds, baked hard by the sun and buried for thousands of years beneath large sand dunes. As the dunes migrate across this fossilised surface, human and animal prints are exposed for a few years at a time, allowing them to be recorded and analysed. Like these 2,000-year-old hyena prints forming this beautiful trail. Or this fantastic human footprint. The preservation is so good, you can actually see the skin texture and the calluses on the soles of the foot that made this print over 2,000 years ago. The prints are infilled by a layer of sand, cemented hard by salt, and need careful excavation before they are recorded and analysed and preserved using an optical laser scanner. This work forms part of a large Nerc grant based collaboratively between Bournemouth University and Liverpool University, which is exploring the evolution of human locomotion. Sites like this one in Namibia are helping the team to understand and interpret much older footprint sites elsewhere in Africa, left by our ancient ancestors.